What's up, folks? J. Mills, a.k.a. Bean Oil. As y'all know, I picked up the dirt trike. You know what I'm saying? Everything ready to go. But this is not the moral of the story. The moral of the story is we're trying to get the fucking PVC out of the fucking tire. So Meek Mills, a.k.a. Mika, or Mika, a.k.a. Meek Mills, came up with a solution. Because I spent like maybe an hour trying to get this PVC out of the fucking tire, off the tire anyway. So she came up with a solution, right? She came up with an idea: hang this motherfucking tire up in the air, tie it the fuck down, which she think is gonna be a great idea. So this is my dilemma, you know what I'm saying? So we tie some rope to the motherfucking truck. I'm gonna show y'all that. We tie some motherfucking rope to the motherfucking truck, right? As you can see, that shit go all the way up to the motherfucking tire, right? Okay, that's her idea. So, we want to see the fucking outcome of this shit, you know what I'm saying? But this some homemade shit. It takes a little bit of time getting it out. I ain't got time for that shit, so she came up with a solution, and here it is, all right? So we're gonna try and see if it works. All right, you ready?
Put on one?
Yeah, one. Straighten up the wheel. All right, take it slow. Don't even, go ahead. Oh. Go ahead. Oh. This shit ain't gonna work. Oh shit. All right, go ahead. A little bit. Go ahead. Oh. I don't know. It looks like it's working a little bit. Hold on, let me spray it down with some more. Lube it up a little bit. Look like it's working. So, if you don't know, it's just a worth a try, I guess, because nobody got time for that shit. It ain't staying even, that's the thing. Alright, I ain't trying to have that shit pop me in my motherfucking head either. Go ahead just a little bit. You ain't tied this thing down right, man. Yo, yeah, it's working. Oh, shit. Ha, Meek Mills. Fucking her way of doing things works. All right, go ahead. So tab it. There we go. It worked. Oh shit. Yeah, man, that shit worked. All right, boys and girls, y'all learned something today. We out.